world in it. At least it felt like it at the time. Teenage years make a heartbreak worse. Plus a lot was going on, couldn't stop it at the time. Dad tried to flip the house. Funny that it all ended upside down. Known for being optimistic, started feeling different. Couldn't fix it, started writing lyrics all because nobody tried to hear it. Around the same time, hooked to the nicotine. Music and the smoke were synonymous to me, it seemed. Paid prices through the vices, both sides. Obsessed with a vision, I knew I could make mine. I knew it would take time, I knew they would doubt shine. Thought it was just music, didn't know that they would take sides. Freestyle at the party, they said turn it down. Sorry, was I talking over what you're gossiping about? Small town with dreams that didn't involve skis. Looking at me like a weirdo, outside of the scene. Stuck to my friends, stop fucking with fair weather. But the maple showers brought out the Mayweather. Didn't know what I was doing, but I knew I couldn't stop. Wasn't slowing down, even when my fourth tape dropped. Around the time I was drunk most of my freshman year, but so focused on my craft that my grades got weird. In a dingy apartment on a twin bed mattress. Sucked, but I kept my grades up for a bit. I would kick it with some homies every now and again. But the Laramie cold was keeping me inside. And I was smoking on the green when I needed to write. Wasn't able to sleep or even write without it. And being alone made my anxiety spike. If I was hanging with the group, I was drinking that night. Couldn't handle being out without a drink in my sight. Was a mess working on the science of feeling tall. If it wasn't for that tape, I wouldn't get up at all. Recording on a mic that was USB. Thankfully, I had Craig making all of my beats. Still struggling, trying to be heard. Still a joke back home, stuck in his work. Drop science to dead silence. I was like, word. They don't get it yet, but I swear that it's gonna work. Went back home for the summer, met up with a girl that I used to love. But I was all messed up at the time because I couldn't deal with thinking about another end to us. She brought me back to life back in senior year. Couple months of that, and then she disappeared. She explained to me, and it made sense to me. But I couldn't move forward with a heart and fear. So I got distant on some bitch shit. Can't lie, I was truly being a dipshit. Like, oh my. Knew I would move to Seattle then. Home never let me stay too long, I guess. So I headed out to AI art school, so I thought, cool, I'ma be fine. Family wanted a degree, cool, I'ma get mine. Not sure if I made the move for me at the time. I just had to get out, I was just tired of being home. Every ounce of my future was riding on a microphone. That's a lot of pressure, even for a condenser. With no mentor to measure up, my music was truly meant to deliver. Fell in love with the city, fell back in love with my art. I was truly in the present, I learned to follow my heart. Truly independent and finally making my mark. 18 worldwide with steady light and a spark. 100K couple million, then tens. Views gone crazy. I was over the fence. I was over the moon and the Neverland drop. That right there, what I'm never gonna land off. AI wasn't really what I thought it would be. But I met a couple friends I've been happy to keep. Left that summer back home again. Then I started plotting out how the team would win. We decided it was time that we all should meet. Overseas with the team for a couple of weeks. Patrick, Craig, Glenn, Gustav, and me. Set up in a cabin south of Stockholm streets. Five musicians, four countries, one album. Took 5 years to make this our outcome. Used to ask how come, now they ask how. I just believed in it way more than most out. I just remained me and painting what I've seen. Painting you all the lows and highs in these dreams. All the pleasure and pain, the sun that came out the rain. Now we on our way, life will never be the same.
Average score too. He just don't know what he wanna do.
22 and I'm way more.
That's about it.
22 and I'm way more. 22 and I'm way more wise. 22 and I'm way more wise.
after the fact. The world makes plans the mind can't hatch. No heart makes dreams working time can't match. And I choose to be truth, nothing rhymes like that.
Please, 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 please. Oh, 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 2K. Oh, 2K. Savage, why can't you make a goddamn shot? What the fuck?
Yes,
Savage,
Lord.
What kind of jump shot do you got on, Negro?
Knowledge.
God. All Jesus Christ. Percocet. Got a Percocet. Hey.
Real shit, no lie. Look, I've been up all day straight without sleep. I seen a level nigga really wanna leave. Pick up the pen and the pad, I bust my ass to what's taking that shit. And I'ma spit the realest back off of the bat like I'm a nomad. I'm fucking this on the yak, hypochondriac, writing a rhyme scheme. Living out a pipe dream. The moment the light beams means that the flow is stream from the brain of this young rap fiend. I'ma kill it like nobody ever did it. You dig it, I know you feel it. You tripping, that's if you listen, but I'm different. Not associated with your opinion. Separating myself from you averages and percentages. Pity plenty of rappers. I'm cocking back and striking. The bullet is metaphoric and forming you with the rapture. They catch a resemble back at the place that in the patch. I prepare the fools for the path of the past. I'm onto the corner and try the corner. The marker cathartic Catholicism apparently is appalling. The virin that your appearance appearing is the imperial repair. The proposition in comparison to methods affecting my opposition. But the money's a facade and it's a captivating vision. To capitalize upon the way that other niggas living. But the truth is in my sentence. It's sentence. So you can sense it. I'm suicidal as fucking. That's something I'll never sense. I'm staring at the pages where the pain is. What the fuck do I gotta do to become famous? And put my niggas in a position where they can make it. I let my niggas know I got them if they need
some.
I let my motherfucking niggas know I got them if they ever need some. I let my motherfucking niggas know. And I feel that I'm getting better. My recipe is exact when attacking an instrumental, defending the fundamentals. I said it, I break it down. So I turn it into a science, defying, never complying, confiding. And when you find me, defining the definition of dedication and preparation. On my reputation, my repetition is surreptitious, very vicious. When I vandalize and victimize various visuals, literal, never minimal. Minutes do like unlivable, live with the unforgettable. Guess I wasn't forgivable. Giving them my perfection, perfecting what they intend to do. And yes, I've been a shit, but I thought you bitches already knew. I give a clue and keep it true. But what's the use of not giving respect? So I be coming for your motherfucking neck. But never feeling vexed. It's not about a dollar bill and check. Said I could correct my lyrics to the check. And I pray my niggas are patient. I promise we up next. God dang. I've been staring at the pages where the pain is. Thinking what the fuck do I gotta do to become famous. And put my niggas in a position where they can make it. I let my niggas know I got them if they need some.
Give me that.
I let my motherfucking niggas know I got them if they ever need
some.
I let my motherfucking niggas know. I'm infatuated with death and I don't even understand it. Pathetic, but yes I'm at it. So taking complete advantage of the point that you motherfuckers could barely even manage. A manufactured disaster. The fact of the matter is that I manifest. I manipulate what you cannot reciprocate. And I'ma regulate what I originate. You just imitate or recreate and try to emulate as I assimilate. Never debate the flow intimidates. They tell me slow it down using the water, make it concentrated. That's a thought that I would never put into consideration. Rather make the illest compilation with an observation that I have a self-destructing time in human nature. In need of a savior, I'm spiraling into my depression, regressing as I remember the memories of oppressing and right up on my chest until my confidence compressed. Nigga, I just wanna rest and I cannot deal with the stress. I'm constantly having less. I've been staring at the pages with the pain. What the fuck do I gotta do to become famous? And put my niggas in a position where they can make it. I let my niggas know I got them if they need some. Knees on knees on knees. I let my motherfucking niggas know. I got them if they ever knees on, knees on, knees on.
Okay,
I let my motherfucking niggas know. These niggas love to procrastinate and proposition women. The problem is promiscuity protruded through your vision. I'm consistent with the effort to never affect my ethics. Immortalizing myself on the record for your impression. Confessing I got the mind of a man in depressive adolescent. Convalescent, compensated, contemplated through the lesson. The second infectious connection for your conception. A blessing when I'm injecting, progressing within the section. I've been at it for a year and a half, staying committed. I swear that I'll never quit it. Convinced through my convictions with the list of lyricism. A passion for writing poetry. I guess a conscious flow is the reason I never noticed. Me supposedly these niggas be working. I really doubt it. They clouded the game with impetus and nothing new is interesting. It's like they sell a pussy prostitute in music industry. And that's the type of shit that you niggas wanna hit. Seriously? I've been staring at the pages where the pain is. Thinking what the fuck do I gotta do to become famous? And put my niggas in a position where they can make it. I let my niggas know I got them if they knees on. Knees on, knees on, knees. I let my motherfucking niggas know I got them if they ever knees on. Knees on, knees on. I let my motherfucking niggas know.
Good game. I can't believe I scored all 21 2 points. What the hell?